When we were starting Pragyanam, the question was that what do we really want for our children? Now, as parents, we all want our children to be happy and satisfied in life, and they be prepared to face life as it comes. WHO has already researched and found that there are 10 life skills, and individuals with these 10 life skills have higher chances of being happy and satisfied in their life. So whatever we do in Pragyanam is in service of nurturing these 10 life skills in our students.